defensively, I mean, I didn't get lost too much out there in the D zone. I liked where my stick was today. And of course, moving the puck, making the simple pass first. Of course, I had a couple bad turnovers there. But again, I mean, just moving the puck and playing sound defense as well.
How excited are you for the veteran camp to be part of that on Friday?
Yeah, that's definitely going to be another great experience. Again, it's my first one, and can't wait to get things going.
Looks like your communication and your communication with Sam was very good today. Very smooth. What was it like playing with him?
Yeah, he's a great player to play with. I mean, he's a first rounder for a reason. He's a great player, and we move the puck well together. I mean, again, he's not going to be skating it up and down, but he'll be bruising in the corner and just squeaking it out to me. So, again, I think we gelled good together.
Did it feel good to finally get into a game action, you know, with
another
team, with them as your partner?
Yeah, of course. I mean, I think we're all itching to hit someone out there, everyone. I mean, of course, I'm not too much of a hitter, but of course, in the first 10 minutes there, Sammy dropped the gloves. But, again, it was good to get out there and compete.